Coronavirus has now spread to dozens of the 47 countries of the WHO African region, with 2,650 infected and 49 dead, the head of the World Health Organization, WHO, said on Saturday. The WHO stands ready to support all countries in the fight against the virus, Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus, WHO Director General, said on Twitter. Countries with weaker health systems must act aggressively to contain spread among early cases and prevent community transmission, he said.